Muthuswamy Dikshitar was unique in the Carnatic firmament, who composed pieces dedicated to the planets. The Vara Kritis, which are among the most unique creations in Carnatic music, consist of Surya Murte in Saurashtra, Chandram Bhajamanasa in Asaveri, Angarakam Ashrayamyaham in Shuruti, Budham Ashrayamyaham in Natai Kurunji, Brihaspate in Athana, Sri Shukra Bhagavantam in Paras, and Divakarutanajam in Dukula Kambodhi. These Varakritis of Dikshitar have been composed in 7 talas, which are very important: Chaturashra Jati Dhruva Talam, Chaturashra Matyam, Chaturashra Rupakam, Mishra Jampai, Tishra Jati Triputa Talam, Khanda Jati Atta Talam, and Chaturashra Jati Eka Talam. Muthuswamy Dikshitar is also supposed to have composed 2 more pieces, one on Rahu and Ketu, in ragas Rama Manohari, which is equivalent of Ramapriya, as well as Chamaram, equivalent of Shanmukapriya. The veracity of the composer is not well known among these two, so at least a student has to master these 7 compositions of the primary Varakritis, which have been taught in this course.
Bhanu Chandra Guru Mitram Bhasamana Sukhalayatram Janu Stagas Chitram Chatur Bhujam Devi Chitram Vanga Rakam Ashrayam Yagam.